A fatal crash occurred last night in Rock County. According to the sheriff's office there, it was a single vehicle crash happening around 5:57 p.m. near West Avon North Townline Road. An initial investigation found that the vehicle was operated by a 54-year-old Brodhead man who was the sole occupant. He was ejected from the vehicle, being transported to the Mercy Trauma Center in Janesville, where he was pronounced dead. The crash is under investigation.